Hello, first YouTube video of the season. Decided that I'm going to take it relatively chill today. So I'm just going to ride Half Nelson and Suga Suga. This is going to be one of my first rides on the new 2023 Norco Fluid. We've got 130mm in the rear, 140mm in the front, dual 29. We're running the Noble TR37 wheels with Maxxis Asgai double down tyres, Cushcore Pro in front and rear. We have North Shore billet fun parts. We've got the chainring down here. We've got the brake adapters here. We have the cable holder there and a North Shore billet top cap too. Titel carbon form handlebars. It's the anomaly switch grade here, which is in the climbing mode. Let's put that down ready. And as always, Mr. Quacky Jan. Right, let's get going. Oh, I'm a massive fan of the wooden bridges at this time of year. Oh. Nice. So I'm just trying to keep it cruisy. This is one of my first rides of the year. And there isn't really a better trail to practice on. Don't worry, Ted, I'm not gonna skid. Oh, I'm not riding the wood today. Oh, yeah. Oh, these corners are so thick. Ew. Clip back in, there we go. Yeah, this is not the fastest I've ridden it, but god damn, it's fun. I have a little break here quickly. Carrying it on.
Oh, that bridge is so cool.
I was going to go up to Sugasuga, but I've decided I want to ride hybrid instead. I think it'd be a little bit more fun. And it goes into Sugasuga anyway. Oh, all right, here we go. Deep. Oh, so fun. Sweet. And oh yeah, carrying on Sugasuga. Oh yes, first bit of Sugasuga I've ridden. Yeah, let's get the Manylander out of this thing. Oh yeah, almost. Little flat section.
Oh, I didn't get that either. Ah, nice little calm bit now. Thanks Ted for fixing this. Don't know why I said that so loudly. Scary wooden bridge. Cool. A little quick break here, final bit of Sugasuga. Oh, sweet. Oh. Well, thank you very much for watching. I absolutely love this bike. Yeah, see you on the next video.